subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon. Good morning, friends. Welcome to our YouTube channel, Sir Abdul Sattar Khan. 12th English Poem Part 2, New Syllabus, Song of the Open Road. इसके आइस ब्रेकर्स करते हैं. लेट्स बिगिन. चूज द मोड ऑफ ट्रैवल डेट यू वुड लाइक टू लाइक द मोस्ट फॉर अ जर्नी. एयरवेज, वाटरवेज, रेलवेज एंड रोडवेज. इसके रीजंस लिखना है, यू रीजंस फॉर योर प्रेफरेंस. पहला है मोड ऑफ ट्रैवल. नाउअडेज सबसे पहले एयरवेज. एयरवेज कैसे है? टाइम सेविंग इवन इफ कॉस्टली. अफोर्डेबल नाउअडेज ड्यू टू इकोनॉमिक क्लास. यूजफुल टू गो ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड. Waterways, enjoyable way to travel. 2. Commuting on waterways, not common in India. 3. Long distance travel by cruise ship would offer new experience. Railways, safe, quick and cheap way to travel long distances. Convenient for overnight journeys. Comfortable for individual families and friends. Can travel for work, family trips, pilgrimage, touring. Roadways can travel through remote areas. Travel by own vehicle gives more freedom. Can enjoy natural beauty. Can see various geographical features, flora and fauna. Discuss with your partner the preparations you would like to make for the journey chosen. If four dena hai. First point hai, a journey by road need a virtual map of route. Road trips are unpredictable. We do not know where food, water and pharmacy facilities are available. All documents related to the vehicle, driver's license, registration papers must be updated and ready to be shown. Our family want to know our well-being. We must carry a mobile phone, phone charger and even a power bank if possible. We must be in touch with our dear ones, should know about the budget and schedule of travel. A third question है, discuss the ways in which you would overcome the problems, hindrances, difficulties you face during your journey. इसके भी 4 points लिखना है. I can go to the nearest place where I can try and resolve the problem. Second, I would inform my family about the problem. Third, I would take any step needed. Fourth, I would ensure about my safety. A fourth question है, during every journey we have to observe certain rules. Discuss your ideas of journey without any restrictions. You can begin like this. I would go alone with selected friends like this. Iske bhi 4 point likhna hai. I would go with my friends as we are like-minded about most of the things. My friends and I love to have fun. We do always will respect the law. We will be sure to never speedy or drive rashly. We will ensure that each gets some rest. We will keep a record book to record our road trip and memories. उम्मीद है ये वीडियो पसंद आया होगा. अगले वीडियो में दोबारा मुलाकात होगी. तब तक के लिए गुड बाय.